Heads up for drivers in towns of Hermon and Columbia. On Tuesday night, a bay crane northeast will transport a large transformer from Hermon to Columbia. The drive will begin at 7 p.m. on Tuesday, and the vehicle will only be moving at 35 miles per hour. The path will start on Coldbrook Road in Hermon and end at Pea Ridge Road in Columbia. US 1 at Mill Street to US 1A in Harrington will be closed during the transport.